afternoon. I've just finished work. My little brother's coming down Mount Ousley at the moment. We're about to meet for a dive. We're gonna get in the water, see what we can get up to. It's been ages since both of us have been in, so we're keen as. The weekend's pretty much gonna be filled with trying to collect as much content as we can. Gonna take the boat out, gonna dive heap of different locations and just see what we can get up to. There's no real plan. The only plan is we just wanna get out and have a bit of fun. So grab all my gear and let's go meet Brae. Phew.
Buzz cut, how's it going? I'm good.
We're just about to go off one of the headlands here and we're gonna try and smack some fish, but we'll see you guys out there. Hopefully we get onto some and it'll be good.
Brae's popped up.
Hey.
Oh, look at that. Hold on to him.
Hey, well done. It's a commute worth it. Yeah, this is sick. Stole your shirt, left no number. Cut my hair like the autumn leaves. Under covers, I showed myself. I'm the secret you just can't keep. Don't you ask me why. What my dad.
It was pretty eventful actually, as you can see. The visibility wasn't that great, but we punched out, went to grab one, and then the other one swam into my other hand, which, not complaining, it's great. And a pesto pasta crayfish dish. I haven't eaten since 10 o'clock today, so I'm very hungry. So nice to get back in the water again after that big swell that we just had. It was about a month off diving. Couldn't really ask for much more. It's Friday afternoon, Brae just came up. We got out there. The water visibility wasn't that great, but there was a lot of fish around. We're able to get a couple of nice bream. We just thought by the end of it, we're like, oh, we've got enough now. So we're just gonna jump out. We're gonna cook this up the Sabo, have some beers and really enjoy it.
Yee-hoo.
So put the lobbies down, always shell down first, otherwise there are a higher chance of going dry as the meat cops more of the heat. Straight on like that. Also,
parmesan.
Alright, here we go. Brae and Maddie, taste test. Matt, you know the drill, even if you don't like it, you gotta say you do.
Al dente.
Al dente.
Bellissimo.
Bellissimo. Very good.
Oh, that's actually really, really good. That's proper. It's been a long time since we've had a lobster, so this is going down a treat.
Decent?
Very good, very good.
Sweet.
Long time since I caught a lobster.
Nice.
That's it for another episode. We're gonna smash this. And remember, Spiros, don't swim against the current, stay current. And subscribe for more videos.